Previously on the Generation TV show.
Whoa, and she was like, come in, and I was like, no, she was like, yes,
I'm serious.
Hear me talk to you.
1-800, choke that hoe.
Don't even know who he was.
Hey, man, I said, get that nigga if he got some work. That don't mean go ahead and shoot
we
him.
Ain't know if he got no work. He ain't up nothing at all.
Run that nigga pockets next time,
dude. It's not Grand Theft Auto. You just can't take that out of nobody's pockets just like that.
Oh, get my damn phone,
hey,
though.
Sasha, I heard he you was single.
Wait, yeah, I don't know, so ugly ass.
Was saying that nasty shit when I was riding in your settle. Man, fuck that saddle, man.
No,
go get my phone.
Oh, no, shit, like my phone.
Yeah.
He riding. When was it?
Where was it, Kevin?
You was there because you run me. That shit was crazy. Y'all, you want to fuck him?
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Hey,
hold on, man. What?
Open it!
How do you know, Joe? For real?
Damn.
What the fuck? Oh, Ariane, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Turn the lights on.
All I know is where we've been.
Think she know Tony did it though?
It don't matter. Not Tony, bro. We just looking for Tony. It was that that little nigga, Lil Mike. You know him? The light skinned nigga.
I think I know what you're talking about,
though. I ain't get to see his face good, but I know, like, if I seen that nigga around, I know that.
The goofy motherfucker?
Yeah, with the dreads.
I know what you're talking about. Should we challenge him?
Nah, not right now.
When?
Not right now.
When?
We just go let him find out, bro.
Crazy 8, get him out, take money, generation, let's go. All I wanna do is put it down, put it down, put it down on you. She know she freaking, she know she need it. Turn you over, hit it from the back while I beat it.
Man, nigga got this shit out here fucked up, Joe, man. This real nigga shit, man. They got this shit mixed up, Joe. You think that if you can shoot a gun, pull a trigger, that makes a nigga a real nigga, man. This shit bigger than that, Joe. Stay real to what a nigga believe in, Joe. You know what I'm saying?
Neil.
We get up with you, though, Joe. Keep your motherfucking head up, though.
All right, what?
Pussy nigga don't want them problems. Money making me.
Real niggas fuck with me and I don't give a fuck who don't. Chopper on the side, act stupid if you fucking won't. All my niggas bout it, best believe nigga, we TTG. And you don't want them problems cause we straight strapped like a baby seat. You don't want them problems, you don't want them problems, you don't want them problems.
Like today been stressful as hell. Like I saw my ex, she talked to everybody, so fuck her. My grandmama say I ain't never in the crib no more, so she's spazzing that on me. Can I come over there? Like I'm real stressed. Let me call you back. Remember the nigga that put the gun in my head? He's standing right. Let me call you back.
Why you do that, bro? For real. Like it ain't funny, though. It's not
hey,
funny.
Hey, that was just business, bro.
I thought it was cool.
We cool. We had to spook dude.
You put a bag in my head, F.O.
You was spooking dude ass. Cause he was playing, goofing around.
What they got
shit
to do with me? You took my mama beat my ass, folks. I ain't have my phone. She gave me this bullshit.
That's fucked up.
It's not funny at all. Stop laughing, for real.
That bitch sent them pictures to your phone too.
For real?
Yeah.
Jag off to it?
Nah, yeah.
Why not?
That bitch won.
I wouldn't. That bitch. What? Dude, like you got my phone?
I know. Yeah, I got you, bro.
Thank you. What?
You wanted to see that?
Tell us something.
That's Lil Mike. That's my girl.
That's the nigga that killed Jay, bro. That's him. That's the nigga that killed.
Hell
no. Geology. Travis Porter.
That man ain't about that life, boy.
Hey, what you saying? Like, talk about it. Just give me a round.
He ain't about that life, bro.
Move like a bitch. Sing like a bitch. Damn. I'm look at that.
Boy, why you don't have to play so much, boy?
What's up?
Man, chillin'.
You think he had a... I just...
Hey, will you pick me up on that chair?
Hey, never put your ass on the garbage can.
Big tall ass. It's like you want to do the crib.
Hey, I don't know you, son. Stop. I don't know you, brother.
Ugly ass.
So?
What's your Jay Holiday look? Nah, that's Jay Holiday. It's your ugly ass.
So what?
Why you look like that?
What?
Jerry Curl.
So?
Juice.
So?
Slick Rick.
So what?
I got more hair than you.
So
got body.
What?
All the curls on
so
you.
What?
All the curls on you.
That ain't funny.
All the curls
you can't
on
dance.
You.
You can't dance.
I can't dance.
No.
Dance, don't stop dancing. Stop
contest
moving.
Right now.
What's up?
Ariana, drop that beat.
Look at this nigga. What beat you finna do? Oh, shit.
Damn.
That's it.
What?
Wait. Main rhythm rap.
What?
Oh, shit. What you want?
Oh, shit,
that's it.
Check that out the time. Punk, I'm gone, man. I won anyway.
No,
what
you won.
Yo, man, look like Travis Porter.
So?
What's that song? How it go?
Don't nobody know. Go. Go.
You
come
know
on,
the
bro.
Shit. You know it.
Real niggas over here. Real niggas over here.
Real niggas.
Dreadheads around the corner.
You got curls. Fake earrings.
So?
And see-through sunglasses.
So what?
And I see a damn shoe. I'm on my baby dress. I'm on my
mouth. Oh! Oh!
Whoa!
Oh! For real?
Whoa!
Nigga. Pro Todd. For real, bro. That's him.
Nigga, Nike described him. He's short, light skin, lip ring, injury. So
I be with Nike every day, boy. Why you ain't never tell me this?
I know the nigga longer than you, bro.
I be with him every day, bro.
So what? So what, bro? He don't tell you everything like he tell me, boy. For real, that's him.
How you feel?
That's him. Ain't no other light skin dreadheads over here.
There's a lot of light skin dreadheads.
Name three. Oh, okay.
I was finna name him, bro.
No, ain't none. That's him. That's him. And he be with Tony. What? He be with Tony. That's him.
Who the fuck is Tony?
The nigga Bangs into it with.
You still ain't telling me who he is?
You don't know Bangs?
Yes, I know Bangs. My fucking
all right,
boss.
So you don't know Tony?
No.
Fuck, you work for... I'm finna go with this red head.
You tweaking, boy.
You finna go
with this. You tweaking.
All right. Hey, come here.
What's up, bro?
Hey, man. Y'all know y'all hot, right?
What you mean?
You know your homie Keith got killed, right?
Keith, I used to pass in the back, that guy?
Yeah.
He killed, wait, who killed him?
I don't know, they said some shit had to do with Zay, though.
Oh, they think he got something to do with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
So just lay low, man. You and Tony, y'all lay low, though.
So you want to handle that, though?
Nah, man. I'm gonna let y'all know when I want something to happen, though. So just lay low.
Bet.
Tell Tony.
Marco, how? Dang, y'all gonna have me against Tony. Then Tony gonna really be at me. Yeah. I'm already trying to leave him alone.
I'm polite too. You get that nigga Tony to come with us.
Yeah, I'm not trying to do that for real. Cause when I leave him, he already gonna be on there with me. And then I'm trying to go with some niggas that's against him. Y'all getting me into too much. I already said I was trying to get out there, man.
Yeah. My homie Marco told me putting the word for him, so I'm putting the word for you.
What he want me for? He can get a lot of other females out here. I ain't trying to be no lady hitter no more.
Yeah, I'ma talk to him.
Yeah, talk to that nigga. Right. I ain't trying to be with none of that.
Right.
But I'm good on what you got.
Alright, man.
Ammo.
Ain't got nothing to say to you. Bye.
Be for real.
Bye.
Listen.
Okay.
You both.
Ain't got nothing to say to you.
Man, what you on my homie?
Cause he petty. He did me dirty.
He did you dirty. What you mean? So you telling me you used to mess with my brother best friend? What's that about?
I mean, it's a long story, but we did a long time ago.
That's petty as hell, man. I can't believe that.
It was a long time ago. What you mean?
I'm not trying to hit that, man.
You spazzing out for no reason, TK.
No reason? So you telling me my brother just died and you now telling me that you used to mess with his best friend?
This what kind of stuff is that, man? This was a long time ago. What we bringing man, this back up for?
I'm not trying to hit that, man.
You that's get it up, TK. And it feel like you coming at me.
Calm down.
You just did too much.
Oh, man, calm down for real, because you already know I do that to your ass. I ain't got time to
you. You gonna do that to me?
Man, your gone for real. Gone. I'm not
your brother girlfriend. You gonna do that to me?
Man, gone.
TK, you not the only one.
Alright, but bye.
Alright.
Yep.
Get the fuck in tune. Or tune the fuck out. I was chain smoking loud, she like ain't you cheap keep. Yeah, the famous Chief Keith, and now she wanna freak me. But she already know she gotta do the team. Yeah, yeah, the team. Yeah, yeah, the team. I'm all about my green, make a stupid roll of scene. We see money with that 33, Kevin with that beam. I got a lot of hitters, nigga. You not anything. Run a bitch that you love and leave her with a dream. Bitch, nigga, it's crash. Get off the porch, no lack and rattle. You slap the doors back like applause, nigga. We clapping, we take what you text, split it even like magic. Fade on me in the cut, make it very scary like Freddy. You sleep, this was head, them guns fit you as crack. Sauce, baby. Say that she don't understand me. Fuck, I be flexing. My money flexing. I gotta get this money. Understand me. Scudder. 100,000 long hunters. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. I gotta get this money. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Bitch, my name is Sosa. You can call me Sammy. Everywhere I go, I spend a lot of cash. Spend them stacks and get it back. OTF, my niggas, they invented that. OTF, smoking on this lock, all at the sticky pack. Dope.
Teen Generation, Teen Tia. Shout out to my biggest fans, y'all name. Give your props. Hey, follow me at Twitter at Suck My Tweet. S-U-C-K, capital M-Y, underscore C-W-E-E-T.
I'm coming home.
I never felt so strong, and
I'm back, babe.
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands high.
Yeah, I lost a life before. Hey. This
and if you with me, put your hands high.
Dreams and feel you rock with the best.
Yeah.
I'll be on the phone.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn.
Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm gone. Go. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pumped, it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night that inevitable prolongs. Another day, another dawn. Come on. Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better tomorrow. Another lot that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong. Come on.
Ain't that Hayes?
Obviously.
What's up?
Cool. Anyways.
Don't start that.
How are you doing?
I'm doing alright. It still hurt though.
Look at how fast you're supposed to say.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Good though, you need something? No,
you ain't
think, call me.
Y'all just some good friends. I can't. It's overwhelming to be home.
The area.
Girl, shut up!
What?
It's alright.
Sasha, where's she been at?
I don't know.
I'm here for nobody.
So everybody just been MIA?
Yeah, basically.
Trying to figure out what happened.
Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I'm finna go up in Shining House, Joe. I don't think her mama gonna let me in, though. I hope she ain't there.
Hello, everybody.
What's up, Pastor?
All right, how y'all doing today?
Good.
Sean, I just came over to get you some, and you all some words of encouragement. And I heard about what happened in such an unfortunate incident. Not that I'm condoning the lifestyle that a lot of these kids live today, but I just want to show y'all that it's the devil's job to seek, to kill, and destroy. He's trying to destroy you. Okay, but the God says that he comes to give life and give it more abundantly. Okay, we have to learn how to live within this world the right way. And when we don't, things like this happen. But I'm gonna pray for you. We got your mama in church. Okay, we're gonna invite y'all to come down and have a worship service with us so we won't be putting no teddy bears around no trees. Okay, so I just want you to know that the church is with you. Okay. And we support you through this. But we want to see y'all in church more often. Is that understood?
Yes.
Okay then. Shana, you take care of yourself, and I'll talk to you. I'm going to talk to your mama right now, okay?
All right.
Okay.
I see you.
All right, you take care of yourself.
All right, take care. All right.